All right, good evening once again, everyone. Break number three, Friday night. We got a half case, 310 random of the cup. This is part two from the case you guys did with Dan two nights ago. Remaining box numbers 1, 3, 4. We are going to randomize the 31 participants four times. Then we're going to randomize the 31 NHL teams four times. And then give you guys a minute or two for trades. And then we shall break. So good luck. Have fun. Enjoy. Here are the 31 participants. Break 10,175. We got Tiki Raider, Gilbert Dahan, Joseph T, Matthew Marchand, Slick Rick 604. Tiki Raider, Michael Gale, Gilbert Dahan, Slick Rick, Blake Nadon, Ashley Dunn, Vigner. Gilbert Dahan, Tiki Raider, Alan B-Boy with a couple, Q Frazier, Tiki Raider, Vigner, Sean Goodman, Ian McLean, Vigner with a couple, Trevor Walker, Chris Wagner, Grant McEachran, Tiki Raider, Ashley Dunn, Matthew Marchand, SKG476, and Joseph T. Four times. Good luck. One. A two. A three. And four. Joseph T's at the top. Grant McEachran at the bottom. Confirm four times. Let's paste. Back to the randomizer we go. We got all 31 NHL teams. Alphabetical order four times to determine our team assignments. One, two, three, four. Buffalo at the top. The Devils at the bottom. Confirm four times. It's copied over to the Excel sheet. Let's print. And let's read them off. Team assignments, break 10,175. The half keys of the cup are as follows. Joseph T, you got Buffalo, Vigner, Vegas. Gilbert Dahan, Boston. Matthew Marchand, Colorado. Tiki Raider, the Islanders. Gilbert Dahan, Detroit. Blake Nadon, Columbus. Tiki Raider, Arizona. Vigner's got Toronto. Gilbert Dahan, Pittsburgh. Ian McLean, Vancouver. Slick Rick with Philly. Ashley Dunn, Ottawa. Chris Wagner, Carolina. Sean Goodman, the Oilers. Trevor Walker, Minnesota. Michael Gale, Dallas. Q Frazier, Chicago. Tiki Raider, L.A. Vigner with the Ducks. Slick Rick, the Sharks. Tiki Raider, the Jets. Ashley Dunn, the Rangers. SKG476, Nashville. Matthew Marchand, Calgary. Joseph T, Tampa. Vigner with the Capitals, Tiki Raider, the Blues, Alan B-Boy, Montreal and Florida, and Grant McEachran, the Devils. So give you guys a minute or two for trades, and then we shall break. Arizona, Winnipeg, and the Blues up for trade from Tiki Raider. Oh, you got Calgary again? Never trade the Flames. Just ask Candyman. You've got Boston, Detroit, Pittsburgh, Boston, Detroit, Pittsburgh. If you try pausing and then restarting the broadcast, typically it clears it up. All right, here we go, guys. I don't see any trades happening, so let's get breaking. One final look at your team assignments. Enjoy some cup. So once again, we got boxes 1, 3, and 4, part two from the one you guys started two nights ago with Dan. But here we go. Tin number one. Break 10,175. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Rookie class of 2020 out of 249. Tobias Bjornfoot for the LA Kings. Rookie auto patch out of 249 for a Detroit. Ryan Kuffner. Numbered 5 out of 10 for the Dallas Stars. Rookie auto patch tribute of Miro Heiskanen. Five out of 10 rookie auto patch. This should be a tribute. Miro Heiskanen for Dallas. Nice hit for the Dallas Stars. We got a rookie class of 2020 gold auto at a 75. Adam Boyquist for the Blackhawks. For Detroit, numbered 43 out of 49, Foundations quad jersey of Dylan Larkin. And rookie class of 2020 for the Avalanche at a 249, Cale Makar. Tin number two in this half case, a random of the cup. Tin number two starts with a rookie class of 2020 for Tampa Bay, Alexander Volkov. There's our out of 99 rookie auto patch. 30 out of 99 for Chicago. Kirby Doc. Kirby Doc, 30 out of 99. Rookie auto patch for the Blackhawks. Congrats to Chicago. For the Ottawa Senators, Splendor Beauty Patch auto at a 36 of Thomas Chabot. Got a rookie auto patch redemption of Alexi Sarella. I believe San Jose. I will confirm. I'm drawing a blank for a sec on him, but I believe he's San Jose. But I'll confirm at the end. Cup quads jerseys out of 24 for Chicago. Kane, Taze, Strom, and DeBrincat. And we wrap up tin number two with a Nick Suzuki, rookie class of 2020 for the Montreal Canadiens. And third and final tin to wrap up our third break of the evening. Base for Arizona at a 249, Phil Kessel. Rookie auto patch at a 249 for Detroit, Ryan Kuffner. That was our second Kuffner RPA in this break. Signature materials patch auto at a 99 for the Jets, Connor Hellebuck. And another nice hit coming up. Enshrinement's auto, 12 out of 25 for Toronto, Austin Matthews. Enshrinement's auto out of 25, Austin Matthews for the Leafs. Ryan Poehling, Rookie Foundations Quad Jersey at a 99 for the Montreal Canadiens. And we wrap up this half case of the Cup with a Rookie Class of 2020, Barrett Hayton at a 249 for Arizona. And there you have it, guys. Very nice. Three tins of the Cup. Hope you all enjoyed it. Let me just quickly confirm Sorella. I believe San Jose. Wrong. Florida, my bad. The Alexi Sorella rookie auto patch number 249 confirmed as a Florida Panther hit. That goes to the Florida Panthers. And there you have it, guys. That puts a wrap on the half case of the Cup. Hope you all enjoyed it. Up next, we're doing some basketball, followed by some baseball. And then we've got that Cup mixer getting close, as is the little six-box mixer team buy. So grab your spots, grab your teams. Give me a couple minutes to get set up for some basketball. Thanks, guys.